Hello, friends and followers, and welcome to Dave Plays Games. Today I am playing What the Golf. I think this is the third section that I'll be doing today. Apologies for the lack of videos recently. I've been faffing around with new sound setup because I got myself a nice new mic, which is just sitting there, out of screen. And I was a bit fiddly trying to set it up so that it would pick me up well, but not too well. Then also I had the problem of trying to block it from the ridiculously noisy fan that my laptop has. I know powerful laptops tend to have loud fans, but mine is ridiculous. I can never oh my word. I can never talk to people on Skype or Zoom or anything normally. I need a headset, a new mic, because the fan just goes while I'm trying to talk, and it's so annoying. Oh, I've only got one left. Oh no, I've got one. Oh no. Oh, this one actually takes some skill. Here we go. Bowling! Can I go through here? Yes! Okay. Oh no, I didn't do the extra challenge thingies. it works on the pins. Right, what am I doing here? Oh, I have to get four of them in. Yeah! Okay, what's the King Challenge or whatever it's called? Part 4, okay. Oh, that's actually quite hard. Oh, the camera's really messing with me. I've still got one left. Is there one left? Yes! Oh no! I hit it twice. That was so stupid. I had it. I actually had it there. Well, that didn't work. Nope. I'm really enjoying the music. It's very, very relaxing, very peaceful. Oh, right, that one's stuck, so I've got to go with this one. Yes, straight in. Yes. Whee! Oh, I do apologize. What on earth? Oh, right. Oh, it's so confusing. I don't understand where they're supposed to go. I mean, I knew I was meant to hit it, but I didn't know how it actually moved. Okay. These are crazy. Yes! Nope, okay. What? I don't know what I did there. Oh man, okay. Go! I was worried that I missed one there. I should have done the other one first. I'll be back. I want to see if there's, like, I think there's some courses down here that I started with, but I never did the extra challenges for. No, I can't go over there. Right. Oh, I've not done these ones. Okay. I'm gonna go way back. I'm gonna do all of the challenges. Get 100% on this bad boy. I didn't think I could go in there. Okay. How do they think of these? Hole in two, okay. I see what you did there. No! Darn you, toaster. I trusted you. Yes! And we're in. Yeah, boy. Right, what have we got here? What? Right, there's the big one. Sneaky. Oh yes, a hot dog one. What was the point? What was the point in that? Oh, this game is ridiculous. The Frog King. What was that? What just happened? Okay. No, Sofa, no! Okay, gonna go around the tree. Yes, we're through. Yeah! that was beautiful. Alright, slightly this way. And he's off. Oh! That's the one. What? Oh. Yes! There's no point in finding any logic to this, is there? What? What the heck? Wow. I think that's my favourite one so far. Fighting off a bunch of sheep as a cow. Ooh, a question mark. Let's see what you did there. Right. No! Yes, it is windy. Oh, so many! This is a very well designed game. Yes, keep going, keep going. Okay, over the ramp. I don't know how that worked, but okay. I thought I'd missed it. What have we got here? Beat the sheep? No! No, I got stuck! Alright, sheep, that was a warm up. Go around the side. One. Oh no! One. Right, come on, this is it. One. Stupid tree! No, the lamp! Right, come on, I've got to step up. Two more. I'm not sure what I'm doing here. This is class. Next sweep. Yes, that was class. I loved that. I liked that one. And one more. Now. Here we go. Boxing Day. Oh, the puns. You love it. I don't know what I'm doing here. Oh, I see. I'm moving. I should have realized that the house would also move. Yeah. I'm getting 100%, lads. Whoop. Where is the flag? I see. Oh, I thought it would have been down there. This is quite a journey. Oh. Yeah. I thought I was gonna have to like pull myself down the wee like canyon there with the wind pushing me. No, I was mistaken. Oh. Oh, hold on, hold on. Nah, it's not happening. Oh, come on! Yes! I got it. No! How are you meant to do this one? Tricky one. I think I missed that one 3 times. Okay, it's this one. Again, I want to see some logic in there, but there's not really any point. Whoa, the blue balls are back. Yeah. Yes, the red ball is free. Go, Red Ball, go! Do it for your family! Yes! Woo! Now we're gonna do these ones. Oh, well, I predicted it would jump, but I missed it anyway. Come on. Yes. Go thief. Is this a toaster one? Collect the toast. I love how this is just like an absolute rip-off of Mario, but they don't even care. I love, like, I want to like keep score of how many like references or Easter eggs there are in this game, because they're making references to so many things I love. That was accidental, but actually cool. Oh, here we go. Get that toast. I just don't get tired of hearing these random people saying what the golf over and over again. Sewer toast, that's disgusting. Though I suppose that is technically what it was. Oh! I was worried I was going to miss the flag there, but the pipe counted, apparently. I want to hit the thing. Oh, it doesn't do anything. Okay. golf. Okay, that counts apparently. No! Trying to get him on the wee edge. Oh, that's a beauty! Oh, that's actually quite hard. Let's go for the bottom. Oh, beautiful. No! Okay. Oh, we know what we're doing now. Job done. Not what I meant to do, but it worked. Hey, there we go. Golf. Right, so any more for me to do before we can carry on? Ooh, I haven't done the space ones. Which are not there, they're down here. If I can actually get the flags. Oh, come on. Right. I really don't understand what's happening here. Okay. Part 2. Oh, coming back round. Okay. Such a good shot. How good was that? Where is the flag? All right. Okay, that didn't work. Did anyone understand what just happened here? Because I didn't. I was going through the top of the screen. Oh, that's mean. Alright. Right, a bit higher. That's mean. What? It moves back? Yes! Come on! Oh, that's perfection. Bask in my glow, you peasants. He's on fire! Okay, it's coming round. That didn't work as planned, but I can change the plan now. Hey! Oh, I remember this one being quite hard. Yes, come on, come on, come on! Yes! On the first go. Okay. No! Ah! It's a good start, but I pushed too hard. Oh, you're joking. Yeah, boy. Now I'm doing these ones, and then I think that must be me caught up. What? Oh, okay. Oh, that wasn't the power one, huh? I thought that was it. What? That touched it. There we go. What? Oh, this game makes no sense and it is class. Okay. Oh, that's quite narrow. Oh, it's a beauty. Not quite what I was going for. Yes! No! Right. Let's start with that car. Didn't realize that they would chain like that. Oh, excellent. Okay. Nope. I was next to that wee clump or whatever. No! Hold on. What if I do this? What? Why didn't the car move? Okay. Yes! There we go. And that's how it's done. Explode all the barrels. Right, now I can hit the trees. Okay, that worked in one shot apparently. Man, there are a lot of levels in this game. Interesting. Okay, I'm not gonna win like that. Oh man. Yep. Bounce off that car. Oh, not quite enough space. No. I did not think that would work that well. But here I am. No! The stupid cat! Okay, I've got a tactic now. Yes, there we go. stupid cat. Right. Okay. No parking, what? Oh, I see. No, stick to what you know, Dave. Okay, nice and gentle. Oops, there we go. Okay. Par 3. Oh, that car's in the way. Alright. Actually, I can just get through there. Oh! Oh, that was so close! Right. That didn't work. Right, I'm gonna hit that barrel again, because that seemed to work quite well. Ooh, now if I can do that again, I'll just do a softer hit. That might work. Oh, that was an excellent explosion. Alright. Ah, oh, that's not the landing I was hoping for. Nope. Okay. What am I doing? Alright. Right. See if I can bounce over that clump. And again. No! Oh, that's a beauty. Right. Car's out of the way! Yes! Oh, I see. Destroy everything. This is so weird. Good to know. Here we go. And he's off. Right. Really gotta launch him here. What? What was that? Right. Don't fall off. Thank you. Okay. Oh, he's just made it over. Okay. Oh, he's through. He's through. So close. Nope, too risky. Right, come on, mate. You gotta go far this one. Okay. Nah. No! Oh, right. If I can get around the left side, I might. Alright, okay. Oh, again, so close. Right, come on. And he's off. That was quite a distance he travelled. Right, I'm gonna try and get to the left side. The trees might get in the way. Alright, that wasn't bad. Okay, back into the middle. Oh, there we go. Whee! Oh, I went between the two bits of land. it doesn't get old. Come on. No! That's a broken back right there. No, I hit the barrel. Come on. Okay, yes, around the side now. Yes, beautiful. Okay. Come on, mate, push through. It hit the tree. I should have realised that. That was the one. Right, if I can get into that edge on the right, then that'll be a better setup. Okay. Good. Right, and onto the cliff side. He's through on goal! No! I cannot believe I missed that. That's tragic. But that was it. We've got our route now. Oh! Don't fall off. Alright, this could actually help me. Off he goes. Don't hit the bow. Yes! Finally. Okay. Sticky ball. What? What is this? Wow. The creators of this game must have really been on something when they thought of all these levels. I mean, what is that? Oh, this is amazing. Oh man. Incredible. Right, I'll do these ones and then I'll finish there. Ah! No, okay. Beat the sheep again. Right. Yes, he's got him. Golf is greater than sheep. It's, I mean, hard to argue against that as much as it's hard to argue for. Okay. Oh, no, I missed one. Okay, we're on track. Here we go. Good one. Wow, okay. Yes! I was not prepared for that. And on that hilarious and awesome... No! On that hilarious and awesome note, as I was about to say before I exploded and then accidentally re-entered that level, I'm going to finish there. Yeah, that's me, got all of them there. So I can... No! Stop doing that, Dave. I'm having too much fun just whacking the ball everywhere. Yes. Oh. Yeah, there we go. Hello, Twister. That's cute. Okay, I'll finish there. but that was great fun once again. I'll be playing more Doom tomorrow, and I think I should start another game, but I still haven't decided which one. But I'm very happy that I've got my new sound set up all sorted out, so I can continue with that, and it'll make it easier to record videos at a better quality, and the gaming enjoyment will continue. So yes, thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you next time on Dave Plays Games.